Oh, great, more bad news.
Here they come.
Oh,
Yeah.
Enter, mortal. Lives such as yours are too short to dally with hesitancy. Know that you stand in the presence of the divine, the true heir to all that surrounds you, and the only one who can stand against the imposter who claims the throne. You may not be of the Fae, yet you reap the benefits of this kingdom with every breath. Know, strange one, that these lands and their people draw their life from my own, and shall do so eternally, for none have stood against me and lived. It is my hallowed duty to rule and watch over my subjects, just as it is the duty of my subjects to serve. Now that we share this understanding, I will accept your tribute as one who serves. You are not Fae, and so perhaps are unaware of the offense which you commit. I will stay my hand but once. All must sacrifice for the greater good. My burden is to protect, and my subject's burden to bestow honor. Though you be not Fae, you yet profit from my blessings. Thus you are either my subject or a thief. perhaps even a spy of that imposter. Your next words determine which is the truth. You insult me. Better to have refused tribute at all. For this offense, you must die. My kingdom will not suffer the mockery of fiends. To me, subject! Destroy the interloper!
Wackos everywhere. Plague of madness.
Sorry. I saw it.
Together, Brad!
Gotta keep them safe.
Dear
do anything? Wouldn't I do anything?
Kill them all, friends!
Talk tomorrow!
Together!